Everybody, we are back once more with Giant Chat on Black Screen. There we go. That's basically always gonna happen. Looks like we got a new event though. But first of all, I hope everyone's doing well. Don't know what we have in store for quest today, to be quite honest. I've been avoiding all spoilers that I can. But it does look like we do have some event stuff to eventually get to. But honestly, I'm just going to get right into the story, because I know we left off not with Ellen the Wannabe Knight. We left off with... What the hell is this? Okay, I'm getting distracted. This. We left off with the people that we were helping for Ayaka. So she can help us? Question mark? Not entirely sure, actually. I know we helped... Oh yeah, we were helping visionless people. That's right. They all lost their visions, and the biggest side effect so far was memory loss. Now I remember. Yes. All right. Oh, thank you for the host once again, Zuppo, I guess. Double host? This man's gaming the system. Hosting me twice. Who's this guy spamming? Yeah, exactly. Clogging up my notifications. Oh, I guess I can play this since this was off stream. Ba-da-ba-ba-ba. Thank you, Imamura. Treasure hoarders? That's right, that's where we left off. Yeah, probably out host. Yeah, no, I'm not worried about it. As long as it doesn't keep happening, then I'm gonna have to ban you for spamming.
Mm-mm-mm.
Oh, what's that? I'm actually gonna remember to tweet out stream this time? So he definitely doesn't remember then. And yeah, you won't be able to remember. Well. Dog. Hold on. Homie? Are you good? You straight up put your head into that tree, and now you're just aimlessly staring at it. Like my dog. Oh my god. Leave him alone. Fine. I was just a little curious, alright?
Sheesh.
No lurking for you, Jim Jam. You gotta stay here now. You're staying here with me in my stream. You too, Zuppo. No lurking. You both are stuck here. And then you won't remember the rest, yeah. Paimon, can you not interrupt the guy that can't remember anything? Wait, you're telling me this entire time he never looked down on the sword to read those words. And it took us to be like, hey, look, there's fucking words on the sword.
Yeah,
you're
kind of
screwed, homie.
This
is Zuppo guy spamming my lurk command? You both are!
<laughs>
Sorry, Plymon, I wasn't paying attention. I don't know. I made him let me lurk. You just spammed it so he couldn't respond. Wait, did you- Hey, hold on, are you fucking up my bot? Wait a second. Don't be messing up my bot so you can lurk. Yeah, Jim Jam, can you, ban this guy? He's taking advantage of his moderation power and is breaking all my bots. Oh my god, he actually broke it. Zupa, what did you do? Oh, you... I hate both of you. I see what you guys are freaking doing. I hate both of you. You guys suck. You guys suck so much. What is that laugh?
Yeah, 暇を持て余した野獣馬か、それとも師匠が邪気に取り憑かれてる隙を見て騒ぎを起こしに来たのか、どっちかは知らないが、とっとと。
Hey, it's a serious issue. I'm trying not to laugh at chat. With your whatever the hell that is. Yeah, Paimon, stop, stop.
The shiri?
So, so, Oira tachi.
Never goes well when you try to take hold of the reins, Paimon. Oh, you mother. I don't know if I've said this before, but have I told you guys
how much you guys suck?
I'm kidding.
Domon.
Name I'm sure you've already heard. No.
独学で剣術を学び、数々の有名な剣術家を任してきた。いっぱいもせずに。師匠は言ってたよ。自分の目標は天下一の剣術家になることだって。俺たちの修行に付き合ってる時も、自分の剣術を磨き続けてた。それなのに。
He blew up.
少し前に、師匠の髪の
目が奪われた。Oh, wait, we're helping this guy. Okay.
人が何かおかしなことをずっと言い続けていて、兄弟子と相談した結果、師匠はきっと邪気に取り憑かれたのだと考え、鳴る神、しかし正直、私も師匠が
鳴る神大社って
鳴る神大社知らないのか。
Oh shit, do we finally get to go up there? 大きな
神社で、神社を司る大巫女様は雷電将軍と親密な関係にある人物。
雷電将軍。
大巫女様に出向いてもらうのは不可能だが、鳴神大社なら普通の巫女様でも邪気払いの力があるはずだ。だから安心しろ、七子。師匠はきっと良くなる。邪気払いの儀式は今夜行われる。もし興味があるのなら来てみてくれ。
邪気に取り憑かれる。神の目を奪われると。
No, I don't think so. I think that's their own logic that they're saying he's possessed.
Kitaka, Kimitachi got Kuru Chokuzen Made, Shisho, Hakyo Stitanaga, Saki, Imoto Shiga Shisho, Society Tanga, Doyera, Shisho, Dareka, Namayo, Tsubiaite, Noga, Kikoet, Sono Hitonga, Dareka, Kikuto, s h 師匠は急に怯えた表情になり、妹
は yeah, this sounds more psycho than
苦しみながら耳を塞いでいたらしい。島の子になって
、yeah, exactly.
辺りを見回していた。ずっと名前を叫んでいたよ。俺たちが知
ってる人も知らない
人もいた。みんなかつて師匠に任された剣術家のようだ。その中の一人である安西という人は師匠の元兄弟子だった。だが師匠に敗れてから、あてもなくさまよい続けてるらしい。師匠はさっき彼の名前を何度も叫んでた。神社の巫女様が師匠を殴って気絶させなかったら、儀式も続けられなかっただろう。邪気払いの儀式はもう始まってる。ここで結果を待ち、師匠の無事を祈ろう。君たちは少しここで待っててくれ。水を取ってくる。師匠が起きたら飲む。
So it sounds like the taking of his vision made him go crazy more than anything. Wait, that's... Was that not the last guy we helped? Wait, am I tripping? Hey, homie.Get your booty back here. Hey, yo. Give me that butt. Give me that butt. Give me that butt. Give me that butt.
お前ら、なんでそんなに足が速いんだ。本当にドモンの弟子か。ドモンより早く感じたが、
Already exposed myself.
ドモンのやつ、また実力を上げたのか。
おい、聞きたいことがあるのはこっちだ。お前は誰なんだ？こそこそしてるし、きっと悪いやつだろう。
悪いやつ？お前らが生まれてくるずっと昔から、
But that doesn't answer why you're sneaking around.
もう昔のことはあまり喋りたくねえが。俺はドモンから。
おお、先輩。
立場なんだぞ。
兄弟子？まさかお前。
そうだ。俺が安西だ。ドモンに会いたくねえからに決まってるだろう。あの時、俺とあいつは
同じ剣術家の師匠のもとで、一
緒に明鏡止水流を学んでた。俺はあいつより5年も早く入門した。明鏡止水流は。雑念のない心を追求する流派だ。しかしドモンは違った。あいつが門下に入って最初にやったのは、その時師匠はあいつを叱った。剣術はそのような名声のためにあるものじゃないと。何日か剣を習っただけで最強になるなど、当時俺もそう考えてた。だがドモンの剣術の成長はとてつもなく早く、その時俺は確信したんだ。あいつの心には天下一を取ることしか
ない。 So he just went head empty best sword or head empty sword only。
すごい人なんだな。
それはあいつが来るまで俺は自分が師匠の弟子たちの中で
俺は、 don't tell me this is just jealousy。
だがあいつが来てから全てが変わった。後から聞いた話だが、あいつは師匠とも勝負をしたらしい。それから俺はもうあいつと何の交流もしてねえ。
わ
あ。だが正直な
ところ、
俺はあいつの剣術とそれを追求する心を認めてる。だからあいつが発狂したと聞いたときは嘘だと思ってた。あいつが発狂なんかする玉か？明鏡止水の極みに達したやつなんだぞ。それでこっそり。本当に狂ったかどうか確かめに来たんだ。とにかく、あいつに害を加えるつもりはねえよ。
Well, yeah, he's a little crazy right now. 確かめに来ただけなんだ。
さあ、もう帰ってくれ。
おお。どうやら、でも。
I mean, yeah, he's not here to mess it up, but he's also doing this out of spite and jealousy. And also, what is this exorcism that's going on? Because I have a feeling an exorcism doesn't solve the loss of a vision.But hey, what do I know? Spoink.
なんですって。師匠は。
Yeah, see, there you go.
疲れたわけじゃない。 師匠は自分から狂ったとでも言うんですか。
ナナコ落ち着け。
申し訳ございません。私の力ではどもしかし、この世界には様々な蛇が存在します。それにこのことに天気がないとは限り
ません。レディイエイ、
先ほど私が
言
ったことがあります。八重様が、俺の知ってるあの八重様がですか。
八重、
大佐の
王子様。
八重様が、
ええ、八重様は幅広い知識を持ち合わせており、これもあなた方の師匠が邪気に取り憑かれたのかは分かりませんが、
その巫女様、八重様に会うには
必要ありません。唯一行うべきは、指定された時間に、
oh, well, time to escort them.
私はこれで。
まさか八重様が俺たちの師匠。
兄さんは師匠の名声が八重様の目に止まらん。
いや、そんな、それは誤解だ。ただ八重様なんだぞ。噂では将軍様と深い関係に。
Yeah, don't try to insinuate that your sensei is oh, yeah, on par with the people that are next to the shogun.
わざわざ遠くから弟子入りに来たんだ。
Yeah, 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 I know you want me to escort you.
その人からライデン将軍の。
To the mountain we go! Oh, the hell, there's just one check, one waypoint. Where are you going? There. But, joke's on you guys. Oh, what? Alright, cool. I guess I'll go fuck myself. Because I did definitely unlock that! Whatever. This game is rude! This is a load of bullshit. But I guess we get to explore more, so I'm not really that disappointed. So I don't know what this is for, though. Well, I guess we can try it once more. Oh, what? So I guess I didn't really mean to get that, but I'm gonna mark it, because that will be the one that I was like, hey, where'd it go? Damn it. Yoink? Okay, that's really sick. I didn't know that's what you're supposed to do with him. Ah, shit. Ah, shit. Ah, shit. Ah, shit. Did I fail? No. Mudada. Come here, little shit. Oh, fuck. Me. Thank you. And you guys need to. Oh. What? The hell just happened? Ow. Die. Holy shit, you're tanky. What the hell? Seriously, I'm gonna need Boken to Boken for this. These guys got some health. Back to going up this shrine, though. Oh, that's right. This is where we came and just dropped down. Is it supposed to be a puzzle to get up there? Or what? So I know I see another gate over here. But does it go up? Or does it even go anywhere? It clearly doesn't. Gonna assume we just keep going this way? Possibly? Yeah. Mmm. Mmm. Boop. Bop. Beep. Might be able to stand right here? Hell yeah. Boink. 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 Alright, cool. What are you? Whoa, what is all this stuff, huh? Huh? Oh, hell yeah, you need a Zuma weed. Let's go. Boop, 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 boop. More chests. Yes, sir.
Yikuzo.
What's up, little fox boy? What's up, other fox boy? Stab. Sorry. Riku, you saw nothing. Oh. Oh, this is about to be spicy. Zuppo, I know you're ready for this, although you've probably already seen it. All I've got to say is, damn. Yeah, you suck at Miko. Dude, them legs! Are you for real right now? Hey, yo, she got her vision on her earring? Nope. Same VA as Honkai? Damn, that voice. Ball, same VA as what? Raiden Mei. Interesting. Yep, I'm definitely pulling for Ye. Now, I'm not saying she's fire, but I mean, she's kind of fire. No, she's Electro. Yeah, yeah, you know what I mean. She's one of my main built ones in Honkai, her Ninja Electro variant. Oh, damn. One day I'll try Honkai for real. One day.
お前の謝罪なんか聞きたくねえ。何年も経ち、もう全部理解した。 花からお前は間違ったことなんか何もしてねえ。お前に任されたほとんどのやつがお前を責めたりなんかしねえと俺は信じてる。
Like
that,
that's like Ayaka? Huh. Yeah, I forgot that 俺たちは自分たちの願いをお
前に託した。お前がさらに高みに行けることを願ってた。お前の願いが奪われ、俺たちの期待に応えられねえことはもう知ってる。だけどお前はあいつらの願いまで奪っちゃならねえ。だがいつの日か、あいつらも俺のように血をにじませながら天下一を追いかけるかもしれない。
No.
いつの日か、あいつらも俺み
たいになるっていうのなら。The shite
mindset. そいつらの考えを聞いたことはあるか。
師匠。師匠は以前、海賊から私を救ってくださいました。
海賊？
将来、師匠のように苦しむのかな。
We love Kaizoku around here.
ただ私にわかるのは、いつの日か正々堂々胸を張り、私は師匠の弟子で。
七子だけじゃない。俺たち、他のみんなもそう思ってる。
お前たち、ほら見ろ。自分の願いをそいつらに託してもいいんじゃねえか。願いが奪われるなんてこと、俺は経験したこともないからわかるはずもねえ。だからよ。
I feel like this is the first one that's actually like the solution.
So, ka, wakatta yo. Sumanakatta. Meikyo Shiseiryu no shihan da toyu no ni, ima no ore wa tenka ichiri nante kyoumi wa nai. Kokoro ni aru kyomu to kutsuu ga kaita ga omae tachi no shishou toshite, ore ga kono jinsei de maranda subete no mono.お前たちに教えてやれる。この点は兄弟子にも監督してもらいたい。
もちろん見張っておくさ。
There we go。
また発狂されたら困るのはこっちだからな。だが俺はもう今の気ままな生活に慣れてる。道場に残るのはやめておこう。たまにお前のところに行ってサボってねえか見てやる。何をほうけてるんだ。早く八重様に礼を言って帰るぞ。
Damn, Yay.
Ubawareta negai wo deshi tachi ni uketsugaseru.
Tabibito-san, omachi wo.
Hey, yo.
Yahari, warawa no ki no sei ja nakatta.
Yahari.
Kyou kara otozureru kaze. Kono kaiki ni arata na nozomi wo fukitsukeru. Warawa tachi no deai wa.少々早すぎたかもしれぬ。じゃが、何時がこの島を。
Dude, the way she speaks!
ちょうどよかったと言えよ。わらわの期待に応えられるよう、励むがよい。
I'm sweating, homie. Yeah, you think, Paimon?
お前に興味津々みたいだな。不思議なやつだな。これについてはまた今度話そう。
もう一回行こう。Weird how that didn't save. So now can I teleport to this? Or do I need to offer the first level?And then it'll let me. Probably, honestly. Alright, to Kami Sadhoya! Right here, I mean. Bum, 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 bum. Miss Kami Sadhoya!
願いも叶えたぞ。うん。あやか。
トーマ。Yo。 She's so pretty!
こうして会うのは初めてですね。旅人さん、パイモンさん。あなた方が友人たちを手伝ってくれたことは、すでにお聞きしました。本当にお
疲れ様でした。もしもし。Dude, if she does the ara ara sayonara, woo!
そうだぞ。神の目を取り戻さない限り、何をやっても効果がない気が。そういえば、あやか、どうして今回は出てきたんだ？
あの三つの出来事から、私はすでに。
Yeah, so yeah, that probably wasn't so much as could we help them, more so can we help her or answer to her. Where to sign up to be Ayaka's servant?
私の友人でございます。
そっか。なんか屏風の後ろから出てきた綾香。
Friend request accepted。
ありがとうございます。では本題に戻りますが、神の目を失った方々の苦しみを見、神である将軍様の目にはすべての生き物は雷鳴、成功、強風、周雨、それらの到来は人々の思いに配慮することなどありません。しかし、あなたでしたら、きっと感じ取っていただけますよね。
I do.
どうやら、私の気持ちを理解していただけたようですね。であれ、本当ですか？はい、もちろんです。
precious。
彼はそれらを放ってはおけないお方だと言ったではありませんか。では、このことはご内密にお願いします。木漏れ茶屋に向かいましょう。シャブ業にいる一般の方を巻き添えにしないためにも。
All right. Let us talk. 木漏れ tea house.
またここに来たな。
先に話を始めてくれ。俺は周囲の見張りをしてくるよ。
ここは一体何のための場所なんだ？どうしていつもここに集合するんだよ。
ここはかつて将軍様から与えられたシャブ業の放置。シャブ業神里家のみが計画、建設、修理、そして出入りする者の管理を許されています。
And we're back to dog!
それはすべてシャブ業の祭祀事務の特殊性に関係しています。
おいら分かったぞ。
その後、城内での祭祀が減ってから、シャブ業の人間のみが自由に出、
そっか、確かに秘密基地にはぴったりだ。
さて、ここでは自由に話すことができます。何かご質問はございますか？
Indeed. That's a stupid question. Let's go with two.
ほとんどの方にとって、メガリル神の目を持つ者は、それほど数が多くありません。
Guess that was also a stupid question. Whoops!
嫉妬を招く、そのため多くの民は、それにた、
そんな、あまり、
しかし、私たち以外にも、遠方の渡積島に、
抵抗軍？
はい。神の目を失った者や、失うことを恐れている産後の宮に関しては、もともと鳴神島の幕府と信仰上の衝突をしていたようです。彼女らの率いる抵抗軍に他の意図があるかどうかは分かりませんが。
Alright. What is Ball Bubu Blade like?
私は将軍記憶ではとても威厳ある方で、高貴で尊く、彼女には感情がほとんどなく、統治者というよりも無情な執行者として、さまざまな形で。もちろん試みました。しかし、メガリレーを廃止する提案が天守閣へ届くたび、
Saw that one coming.
彼らは
無条件で将軍様の決定を支持する態度をとっており、そもそも将軍様が突然メガリレーを出したのは。
You know, honestly, I wouldn't even doubt that either.
おいらはまだ質問が残ってるぞ。
おや、パイモンさん、何が聞きたいのでしょう。
どうやってメガリレーに抵抗するんだ。
正直まだ決まっていません。
Nice.
おい、
メガリレーに抵抗するということは神に抗うことにもなります。
じゃあどうするんだよ。
今のところ私たちにできるのは、例えば神の目の所有者をかくまったり。
神の目って偽物が作れるのか。
花見坂の手芸職人の手にかかれば、肉眼では見分けのつかない偽の神の目を作り出すことができます。しかし現在ある問題がございます。
見つかっちゃったのか。
はい、長期的な解決策ではなかったので。見つかる、私もそう思います。しかし脱獄となりますと。もちろんこのことをすべて準備が整い次第花見坂へ向かってください。
Fireworks shop! Wait, you telling me Yomiya is one of the resistance members? Oh, fuck! Oh, my Mori Justice. What did that say? Oh, my Mori Justice, number one. Alright. Hey, that was like my 250th achievement. Very nice.Alright, to the dog first, actually. Who's a handsome boy? Alright, good. Had to make sure he's still new. Oh, what's up, Toma?
Oh, moo, harashi wa owatta ka? Hōkoku.
Sick.Now it's time for the real waifu. Or not, this doesn't look good.
おとなしく私な。俺たちが手荒な真似をする前にな。元素力を使ってメガリレーに抵抗するんなら、頭を冷やしてきた方がいいぜ。前にそうした奴がどんな結末をたどったか。知らないわけじゃないだろう。
見逃してください。この神の目は手に入れたばかりなんです。
Oh my god.
使わない。
ちょうど神の目の押収現場に出くわしたぞ。放ってはおけないよ。
Oh, do I get to beat the shit out of them?
ジョイ、ジョイ。
There she is.
こっちで。
こっち、こっち。はよ、こっち来。
どうしたんだ。緊急事態なんだ。
シー。見とけ。
おい、なんなんだよ。
Great angle, by the way. Jesus Christ.
自分に神の目がないからって、って、あれ、
お、vision。
静かにしとけ。うちら。
Seriously, shut the hell up, Paimon.
わかりました。これでいいです。
それでいい。
If you get my girl Yomiya arrested, I'm gonna have to arrest you too, Paimon.
よいみやさん、ありがとうございます。さっき僕にくれた偽物がなければ、
Exactly, Paimon, you need to shut up!
気にせんといて。あんたも結構ええ演技してたで。
そうだったのか。
ええや。あんたらのさっきの反応、同じ立場におる人間やってのがようわかったわ。は、自己紹介がまだやったな。うちはよいみや。この長野原花火屋の現店主や。普段は花火を作って生計を
立てて。It ain't much, but it's honest work. Oh my god.
花見坂で宵宮さんを知らない人はいませんよ。夏祭りの女王とはまさに彼女のこと。
すごい人なんだな。おいらも花火が大好きだ。
そうないな。それとうちに礼を言うよりも正勝先生に感謝しや。あん時うちの神の目も正勝先生の偽物を使うて守ったんや。
はあ、 正勝先生は本当にいい方なのに、どうして報われないのでしょう。
Big true,
big true. 正勝先生。
ん？なんや。あんたらもまさか、ほんまか？白鷺の姫君が手配したもんやったやな。せやけど、いきなり無謀に突っ走っても神里さんに迷惑かけるだけやと思うてな。うちもあんたらと一緒に行動させてくれへんか。
もちろんいいぜ。早くもおいらたちに。
どうやら店で神の名の所有者をかくまう以外にも、ついに他の役割が回ってきたっちゅうことやな。正勝先生は町奉行所に閉じ込められとる。
宵宮は頼もしいな。
せやろ。準備ができたら出発するで。
助けるで。
Let's do it! If I want to actually play, it's been a lot of dialogue. Honestly, I'm just excited to finish the main story so we can explore. Genshin lore pact? Yeah, seriously. So much more than the previous chapters, too, but you know what? That's alright. That just means they're putting more work into the game. 5 hours of story left? Fuck me. There's gonna be a couple more streams then. We gotta mix in an exploration stream in there then. Maybe next stream will be exploration. Where are you going? Hello? Oh! Oh, wait, do I have the right artifacts? I don't think I do. Because someone told me to put them on Klee.
I got it.
Digging the music though. All right. Yo, this looks nuts. What the hell? God, these guys are tanky. How many times am I gonna say that? Who knows? Oh, it's because I didn't equip my weapon. They're not tanky. I'm just a big dumb. Aya! Dude, this is so cool, actually. Oh! Hey, yo, yo, yo! Whoa! Who said you could do that?
Open.
Shabop. Bop, 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 bop. Come on, come get me, motherfuckers! Hey! I'm gonna pretend that like they didn't actually already almost get me, motherfuckers. Big bonks. Ah, shit. Ow. Just a little bit of electrotherapy, nothing big. Ba-da-ba-ba-da-ba. You're not loving it. Ba-ba-ba-ba. You guys are dead. Hey, yo, 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 who said you could dodge my stuff? That's not allowed. We know that. So he's got a much deeper voice than I thought. Who does? Oh. Oh, she. Well, it's he. Yeah, her JP voice is way deeper than literally any other one. I mean, I'm just gonna overload you off the edge, homie. Goodbye. Ah, you don't have enough health. Thank you. You mean Diona? Who you mean, bro? This one. There we go. Anything in here? Now getting over that. All right. Moving on then. That's kind of a cool room, not gonna lie. That was really cool, actually. Bob.
Anna Kozakashi Manede, Oretatio Damaseruto de Momotanoga.
Togo Gudake de Sum.
Tenryo Bugyo no Yatra.
Hayaku Tonika Stetaskida Sanaito. Ore!
Oh,
Yo,
that mask is badass.
死刑は将軍様から禁止されているはずだ。知らないわけではないだろう。
存じております。
もし自分たちのやったことに恥を感じていないのであれば、 天領奉行の配下としてふさわしくない。
申し訳ございません、九条様。
威厳のある人だな。
あいつらの注意力がまさか先生からそれとる。
Who am I gonna use all my pulls on? Man, I don't know anymore. I want everyone. What the hell? This is ridiculous, honestly. Have you decided who you're gonna spend all your pulls on? Boom!Whoever in Sayu's banner? Yeah. Yeah, I don't know yet. Oh, I love her giggle. Unless it's the guy, you'll cry. Yeah.Yeah, they're not gonna have any eardrums after this. Not they deserve eardrums, though. What's up, homie? Let's go!
ヨイミヤ、ヨイミヤか。
マサカツ先生、待たせてもうたな。
早く行くぞ。もしあいつらが戻ってきたら。
Ah, shit.
今回だけだ。重傷を負っている。連れて行って治療してやれ。
I knew it.
だが。治療が終わり次第、必ずもう一度捕まえる。
次はそう簡単にいかんと思うで。
さっさと行け。
I had a feeling. Okay, okay. Any other chests here? Forgot there wasn't floor there.All right, guess we're leaving.
やっとあの不気味な場所から出られたな。
やっと、やっとあの暗いところから外に。
正勝先生、平気か？歩けそうか？
大丈夫だ。医者に着く前に死ぬことはないだろう。
Can you?
うちは正勝先生を医者に連れて行く。祝うのはまた今度や。
分かったから早く行け。オイラたちに構わなくていいから。なんとかうまく救い出せたな。そうだな、あの九条さら天領奉行にも。
No, I don't think that had anything to do with the guards.
よし、じゃあ。
You know, it's all Kujou Sara's doing, you know? Boop, 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 boop.
Isogo.
Ooh, the tea house.
なるほど。九条サラは君たちに手を出さなかったと。彼女と接触を試み、より多くの情報を聞き出せないだろうか。
それは難しいと思います。九条サラはメガリレーの執行者。彼女、正勝先生が。メガリレーに直接脅威をもたらす存在ではないと判断し、しかし私たちの身分があらわになった場合。
ごもっとも。しかし正勝先生を救い出せた今、今回は宵宮と旅人のおかげだ。君は俺が思っている以上に頼り。
Paimon, that wasn't for you.
確かに旅人さんの助けがなければ、しかしメガリレーに抵抗するには今後の計画を準備する必要がございます。
そんなに心配しなくても大丈夫。少なくとも今はすべていい方向に向かっている。そういえば天領奉行が近頃祝典の準備をしている。それで町にいるメガリレーの武士が減ったのは確かだ。今は
儀式、どうして天領奉行、
俺にもわからない
が、The ceremony's not gonna be a ceremony。
とにかく
そうですね、ずっと気を張っていても疲れがたまるだけでしょう。諸島ま、何か提案はございますか。
ちょうど祝賀会を行おうと思ってたところだ。みんな、
Oh, I want some hot pot. Damn. That just made me hungry.
新しい鍋遊びを知ってね。とっても面白い。
鍋遊び？
簡単に言えば、各自それぞれ違う材料を用意、目を閉じて鍋から食材をすくい出し、正解した場合、同じ作業をもう一回繰り返す。最終的に
The God of Hot Pot。
もう待ちきれない。実はすでに自分の分の。
どんだけ遊びたいんだよ。仕方ないな。旅人。
Oh my God, I'm actually gonna have to gather。
どれどれ？鬼やばなんか。
お腹が痛い。胃の中で。
Oh no, we killed Toma!
まさかトーマが一番得点を取るなんて。
塩漬け青魚。熟していないスミレウリ。なんだか。ソーマ、
全部トーマがご自身で入れたおかしなものじゃござ。
でも、あやかは鍋にケーキを入れ、鍋ケーキ。
ごめんなさい。もっと美味しい。
ダメだ。少し休ませてくれ。
Oh, well, that really didn't work out for anyone.
トーマ、別にあんなに頑張らん。
最近運があまり良くだけど気づいたら火がついちゃ。もう悪い運気はすべてこの朝。今ここに宣言しよう。遊びも終わり。
はい。トーマの言う通り。天領奉行が本当に何か休んでいる間に、
ま、じゃあ各自休んでくれ。何日か後にめったにない休暇だ。大事に使うんだぞ。俺もそろそろ支度をして次の鍋遊びの食材を用意してくるとしよう。
またやる。
一回だけじゃ物足りないだろ。
おう旅人、しばらく木漏れ茶屋には来なくていい
みたいだから。 To Bibito。Okay, so where does this mark in the story then?Is this where the story segments? It seems so.
これからどうしよう。
旅人さん、パイモンさん、お待ちください。
あれ、あやか？
どうして？
一つ頼みたいことがあるのですが、ご心配なさらずに。今回の依頼は
個人ってこと？
はい。突然で申し訳ないのですが、このことは先日古い蔵の、そこにはお母様が書き留めた様々な冊子が記されていたのですが。
お母さんの友達じゃないか？
はい。両親が亡くなってからすでに何年も経っているとはいえ、ですのでこの名前手記には、相手の名前は
聞いた感じ
スーバキ。
はい。
じゃあオイラ人探しか。
いえ、手記には彼女の住所、それともともとこのようなことはお兄様と一緒に対応するべきなのですが。はい。あなたは礼儀作法に詳しく。
Well, damn! You, what damn? Ain't gotta compliment me like that.
それは良かったです。
もちろん、いいよな。
ありがとうございます。では。
Grus Nevis. So is this her quest? Or do I still have that to start too? Oh, no, that did start. Cool. Okay, so I don't want to do that one just yet. And we have Yomiya's now. And then we have this. Okay, cool. So this is definitely the checkpoint in the story. So I'm going to take a quick break. Gonna grab a little bit more hydration of the water. And we'll go on for a little bit longer. I want to at least get a little bit more done. Today's stream probably won't be as long as, not gonna lie, a little tired, but I am happy to be streaming multiple days in a row. So that being said, I'm just gonna take a quick break. We'll be back for a little bit more, and then we'll end stream after that. So until then, be right back. Alright, let's get back into it. So, that's that. Okay, so these, yeah, okay. That's what, Yula, Yomiya, and Ayaka, so we won't do those just yet. Let's go clear out my dailies real quick. Because knowing me, I'm going to forget. Where are my dailies? There they are. Let's get some dailies done. Let's spend a little bit of resin. And then we'll probably be calling stream after that. Bonk. Oh, I missed. We're losing time. Come on, come down. Make a quick pit stop, buy some stuff. Give me some of these. Don't need any of those. I'll take some of these just cause. All right. Boing. I don't think I've gone this way before. So let's see. Spoink. Bop. Long range albedo. Long range albedo. Bop. And whoosh. And now we wait. Man, not gonna lie, the Inazuma storyline is really, really interesting. Although I will say I can't really tell where it's going or what twist they're gonna throw at us. Which I guess is good. I don't want to be able to predict the story. But I'm curious to see what direction it's actually gonna go. Pop. Did I complete it? There we go. And now to you. Actually, let's go to you first. I just realized game audio was still muted. God damn it. Professional streamer. I suck. Swing. This entire chat is literally Zuppo Stupido. Well, you're not wrong. I know, the Jimmis Jamis is lurking somewhere in here. But yeah, it has been Mr. Zupus Decupus. Where are your emotes? The hell are Zupus emotes, damn it. There we go. What? No, I was just saying that, you're lurking. Because Veer over here is complaining that all he can see is Zupo's name. What a complaining little boy. But don't worry, Jim Jam. You can go back to lurking. Time to spice it up. Alright, spice it up, my friendo. Spice up the chat for me. Man, now I can't even... little boy, you can say it when you're at least a foot shorter than me. Hey, it's not my fault you're a goddamn noodle, alright? Oh wow, that is wrong. I just absolutely demolished that butterfly for 23,000 damage. And yeah, Jim Jam, thank you for not only switching from the alert command that I set up for you, but now also using a fake version! Anyway. No. Listen, you just like saying no. It doesn't matter what I'm saying, it's gonna result in no from you. Yes? Okay. See, now you're just gonna do whatever you can to prove me wrong. God damn it. You suck. This is Breath of the Wild? Yeah. Breath of the Wild. Yes, Breath of the Wild 2. Booba. More Booba. Come on, come on, yes, yes. See, all you gotta do is become the Geo Archon and just do this. See? Easy. I never thought of trying that. Yeah, no, really. Maybe for a certain reason. Alright, cool. That is Komishione is done.
Yukuzo.
Yukuzo. Bop. 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 Alright, cool. What do we have in here? Is this, why is this still marked? What is this? A request. Oh, that's what that is. Kujo Kamaji. Oh. Oh. So, oh, okay. Yashihiro Commission Madarame Hyakube seems to be... Which one is this one? I don't remember which one. Whatever. Let's start the event quest, actually. And also let's get rid of this tutorial mark. Okay, or not. Tutorial mark, please? Oh, goddamn, there's more pages. Leave me alone! Alright, commission's done. I didn't even claim it. Yes, I did. Just kidding. I lied. One pre-mission. Let's go. Okay, where are we going? Back to Inazuma. To the Crux Fleet. Beidou, is it you? Oh, probably not. Oh, shit! It's not. Who are you? You got a dope outfit, though. Muzen! Technical prep? Is this just gonna be a bunch of quests? Oh, that's right. This is going to be the Ruin event. Oh, stuff's for coming from the chasm. Okay, I don't need all of this for this. Just come on. Electro anomaly and complete is a challenge. Can do. I'm gonna Fortnite wiggle all the way to your front door. Honestly, if you did that all the way from your house, I would be very impressed. I will buy you Wendy's if you wiggle from your house to mine. I'll buy you a couple Wendy's. Alright, during the Thunder Sojourn event, travelers can activate mechanisms to enter the Bolt Bitch Challenge. Spheres to reach the destination. Thunder Sphere, Yoinkage. Defeat to get particles. I'll figure it out. Okay, shit. Oh, shit. What's the destination? Where am I going? Oh, shit. Over here. Hi! 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 Hoi! 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 Where? 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 There? Hoi! 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 Ooh! Hoi! Ooh! And we're done. Had Strawberry Lemonade earlier, now you have the diabetes. So you're gonna go die real quick, BRB. See? Yeah, that's all you gotta do sometimes. Sometimes you just gotta be right back. Die, and you'll be good. Then you come right back. Okay, so that was super easy. This event's kind of cool, though. That was really fun. So what are the other ones like? Oh, shit. They're somewhere I'm not yet there. Dookie. I'm gonna guess this one too. Yeah.
Damn it.
I thought this had to do with the machines and shit. Am I what? Huh? Then what's this? Wait, is this not part of the event? This is it? Oh shit, wait, is this just is this just part of the update in general? Alright. At least we can teleport here now. I don't know why I didn't save last time. Zamba! What's up, JCSMU15, my friendo? How you doing? Wait, is this all the way in the water? Hold up. Shit. Okay, let's get down. There's gotta be an easier way to get there. Don't mind me, kind friends. Okay, give me 1 second, my friendos.
嫌なことを思い出してしまった。
All right.How are we getting over there? I think stamina, food, and mana should be just fine. Let's do mana. Okay. Ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-da-ba. Am I gonna need stamina, food? Let's see. Oh, no, not at all. Not at all. Okay, Zhao, can you not get stuck on literally the smallest thing ever? Ah, come on! This is all because you suck, Zhao. Have you tried not sucking? Ooh, okay, that's farther than I... Wait, but there's nothing there. Hold on, what? Wait, hold on, what? Let's see this. I need to investigate. Stamina consumption. Yeah, wait, it's lower. It's under. Okay. Let's not die. First of all. That looks like an elemental pillar, so my only assumption is that I have to activate the pillar to get the stuff under the water. So, that's what we're gonna do. Who's good for this? What? Chichikaya, right? Chichikaya, Chichikaya, Chichikaya. I don't even know the last time I pulled out Chichi or Kaya. Oh, yeah. Hello? Chichi?
これ。
Ba-da-ba-ba-ba. Classic ice bridge. Honestly, probably don't even really need to do this, but for old time's sake, we will.
こいつはどうだ?
Peachy.
Thank you.
おとなしく仕上がれ。
Well, thank you.
こいつはどうだ?
Peachy is overpowered when it comes to this kind of stuff. Zamba? Or anything? Huh? What you talking about, homie? Oh shit, I'm gonna- No! I'm trash! Let's see if we make it, I guess. Damn it! There's no way to recover, right? Someone's gotta save you. Boo! I guess I could save with Ayaka, but I don't have her. Who wants to buy me Ayaya? This is not gonna go well. I don't think I'm making it. Where'd it go? I'm sure I could just brought a boat, huh? Yeah, right there. We're committed now. I think we might be too committed now, though. Because I think I'm just gonna die. Okay, yeah. Let's... Can I... Yeah, navigate. Let's start up here. Let's try that again. We'll pretend that entire thing wasn't a waste of time. Even though it completely was. Excuse me, everyone. Alright, let us try this once more. Without being a big dumb. And we flying. And we're almost over it. And dive, dive, dive. Ba 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 da bop. And that's that. Alright, now to get there the logical way, using a boat. Okay, I was mistaken. Booba? If you want Booba. I don't think I got any Booba on my team. Who got Booba here? I don't got much Booba. If you want, legs, there you go. There you go, there's some Booba. Enjoy. Oh no, don't tell me. I need an Electrograna to fucking get in here. So what, I have to grab an Electrograna and bring it all the way to the island? Is that what they're telling me? Oh, now you need swag. Oh, okay. That's what I forgot. I forgot to bring my swag. And I didn't get the waypoint? I suck so much. And I don't need any of you in chat confirming that. Hold on. Damn it. Something we amigos got. Are you even trying to make coherent sense, my friend? I have a feeling you're not. But then again, I feel like that's almost expected of you. Because not often do you make sense. Have you been to the Dragon Island yet? Get out of here. I know you don't even play this game. You clown. You fucking clown. Oh wait, no wonder I didn't get the waypoint. It's in the water. Okay, I should get a waypoint here then. Wait, are there any... whatever. I'll just keep flying then. Screw it. Okay, but I need an electrograna. Grana. But where do I get? I do not see one. And how long do they last? Is it gonna last me all the way there? Because, I mean, if so, then shit, I won't even complain. But I've got a strong feeling of doubt. Yes, yes. Sugma balls. Yes, yes. Your amazing jokes, my friend. Get me every time. I never expect them. Okay, we can at least unlock this waypoint. Ooh, it's getting hot and McSpicy in this room. Alright, what do you need? Oh, it's one of these puzzles. And I finished it. Alright, cool. Alright, where is a damn electro granana though? Or what about I stop being dumb and just pull up a map? Guys, now wouldn't that be a great idea? Huh. Cause it's remixed to ignition, hot and spicy, McChicken. Where the damn is these electro grana? Okay, now I got the map going. And I'm over. Where am I? Let's try it again. Let's try. I'm right behind the Narukami shrine. That means the closest electrograna is on the shrine. Okay. I guess we'll see how long it actually lasts. But where? It says it's like somewhere over here. I know you're not it. Is it like somewhere over here? No. Is there more collecting stuff? Where are you? It says it's like somewhere over here. Just find it, forehead. Yeah, exactly. Are you on the side of the mountain? I don't think you are. Oh, yes, you are. You're floating next to the side of the mountain. Oh. nothing happened? Okay, cool. But that means I probably can't teleport now, huh? Because I have a feeling if I teleport, then that's going to get rid of it. And it's gone. Huh. What the hell am I supposed to do then? I have a feeling this is a part of a quest. Hmm. Something don't seem right. Something do not seem right. Why are there three little grapes under my right wing? What are you on about, friend? Unless you're talking about the electrogram thing, ma ding ding. Hmm. I'm genuinely not sure.
Okay.
All right, yeah, I'm lost. I'm gonna guess that's a quest, because not only does it unlock that, it unlocks a new domain, which seems like a quest domain. So I'm gonna assume that has to do with actual quest. But I think, honestly, that is where I'm going to call it. Let's go check my, what's it called? Housing. Almost called it estate. Let's go check that real quick, and then we'll probably end stream. And we'll be back, I don't know, maybe tomorrow, maybe the next. Who knows? I know the only days I will not be streaming this week is most likely Saturday. I don't know for sure about Saturday yet. Sunday, I will not be streaming. That is a for sure. But besides that, these next few days are free reign. I know I've already done a couple days in a row, but I guess we will see if we do another day in a row. I will not say we won't. Just stream every day that ends in Y. You know, man, you've got a good point. You've got a very good point. Because there aren't many days that end with Y, obviously. So that just means I can stream very rarely. but I got my currency, I got that. So I think, yeah, let's end up here. With Kaya. I know a certain Jimus Jamus sends for this guy. Instead of end, can you say finish? Yes, we're gonna finish stream, is that what you want? Because I'm going to finish. Yo, get the fuck out of here. Get out of here. Alright, anyway. That being said, I will be ending stream there. Honestly, I know a story can be a little bit boring, and I know there's a lot of dialogue. Either way, I appreciate everybody who lurked, followed, chatted, anything and everything in between. I really do appreciate it. Like I said, we might be back tomorrow, if not the next day. We're going to be trying to get a lot more streams in since Inazuma is massive and there's tons to do besides the story, which apparently we've still got at least a stream or two left of. Can you not interrupt me, Kaya? Shut up, Kaya. I'm trying to do my outro. Anyway. That being said, I will see everybody next time. And I thank everybody again for coming. Later. Thank you.